Cyrus, your home debut, 3 points and a clean sheet. You've got to be happy with that. How does that feel?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's always a bonus when you win and then keep a clean sheet. And I think today we deserved it, especially after the Huddersfield game, you know, where we should have come out with a three, but today we were thoroughly deserved the 3 points. And, you know, the clean sheet was unbelievable. You know, I think we defended with our lives and we were limited their chances. I mean, they only had one shot on target, so we could have won by more. But, you know, we now look forward to Tuesday and it's another game to progress.
Your first experience of playing in front of the Jack Army here at the Swansea.com Stadium, how did you find that experience and do you feel that they gave you a boost today?
Yeah, definitely. I think the fans were behind us and, you know, I think they can see what we're trying to do here. You know, at times the possession, you know, it looks like it's risky from the sideline, but on the pitch the boys are comfortable. And, you know, we've shown it over the last two games, anyway, since I've been here. And, you know, I've seen over the season that the boys have been comfortable with it. And, you know, it's one of them when it clicks, you know, it's tough to play against. And you ask the other teams and the opposition that they find it hard to play against. And sometimes they don't know what to do. And, you know, we're showing it each time we play that we're comfortable in certain positions. And it's a game where we could have won by more. But I'm sure that game's going to come sooner or later.
You've got two games under your belt now. You've been here just over a week. How have you found you've settled in so far?
Yeah, definitely. I think I've settled really well. I feel comfortable. You know, it's been easy for me to come in. You know, the lads have made it easy. The manager's made it easy. It's been a smooth transition. And, you know, like I said, I'm just happy to be here, happy to play football. And, you know, I think from day one, everyone's made me feel at home. And, you know, for me, I'm buzzing. I'm happy to be here. My family's happy to be here. So it's comfortable and it's just nice to be playing again.
As a squad, that was our first victory since Barnsley away on the 24th of November. How important do you think that was for confidence now going forward?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you wouldn't have guessed it. I mean, I didn't even know until you told me then. But I know, obviously, the lads didn't have many games before the Huddersfield game. So, you know, we've got a lot of games in hand. If we can win them games, you know, the table will look a lot different. And, you know, I think each game get more confidence. And, you know, once it finally clicks together, you know, we can be an unbelievable team.
Well done again and thank you.
Thank you.